What's up, guys? Jim Your Chaos, welcome back, and I'm excited. Guess what? COD 2015 is confirmed. Like nobody thought there was going to be Call of Duty this year, but it's still pretty cool when the developing studio confirms it. Treyarch, on Twitter, COD in 2015 is confirmed. We look forward to carrying on the conversation, that is, if we haven't started already. Hashtag in development. And they have, David Vonderhaar has tweeted out in the past talking about different type of round-based domination stuff. Just little stuff that they're talking about. We know this has been in development for a while, but I want to talk about it with you guys because there's a huge question. And there's a ton of small questions as well. Some of the smaller ones are Exos going to be in there? Are we going to get supply drops back? I think supply drops was a huge success when it comes to advanced warfare, but I think it could be taken to another level. I think there could be a marketplace. So watching everything go on with CSGO, I think Call of Duty could capitalize on stuff like that and just take it to the next level, but we're not talking about that. We are focusing on the era where Call of Duty, COD 2015, Black Ops 3, whatever you want to call it, is going to be set in. And I'm going to call it Black Ops 3 until I know any different, because Black Ops 2 was a huge success when it comes to the franchise and the game, and I see them building off that. But that's just me. I don't know. Still a pretty intricate storyline as well. But we're going to call it Black Ops 3 until we know otherwise. I have a poll down in the description, top of the description. Click it while you're watching this video, and you go vote. And we're going to put the now, don't get me wrong, Treyarch already knows where this thing is set, okay? There's not any changing that. They're on the tail end of getting ready, because it's going to be here before you know it. Next November, I know you guys, wow, that's almost a year away. It's really not. We're already in February of 2015, so, I mean, we're like 9 months away, something like that, with my weird gorilla math. But it's going to be here before you can blink. Just trust me, it's going to come quick. So they already know what area it's going to be in, but we don't. So we get to elaborate and guess, and I have a poll for you guys, and you can go click on it and check it out, and I've given you a ton of options. Here they are. So I'm going to go over these with you really quick, and I want to know what you guys think. First option is, even further into the future, almost to the point of space warfare. This is a legitimate option, okay? And this is kind of where I'm leaning at the moment. I think there's a good chance that Black Ops 3 goes even further into the future, but we'll have to wait and see. Next option is near future, Black Ops 2 era. Somewhere around the timeline that we had Black Ops 2. Then we have Modern Warfare, which would be bringing it back a little bit. Now we're getting into the interesting stuff. Cold War, Vietnam Warfare, or World War 2, or World War 1, or if you want to just go off the map, the Civil War. Obviously, if you're a betting man, I should have put odds on these, Las Vegas odds. The odds are that Civil War is not going to happen. But as you start to come up these timelines, World War I, World War II, Cold War, Vietnam Warfare, they could definitely throw it with a timeline and do a prequel, Black Ops 3 and World War II. I really strongly feel that way. I've looked over the armaments and the weapons and everything, and there were so many countries involved in these wars, tons of weapon options. No, they're not futuristic weapons, but there are hundreds and hundreds of weapon options. Every country had their own type of weapons. And if you're talking getting maps big enough to have vehicles, I mean, you bring in tanks and all kinds of stuff, choppers. There's a ton of stuff they could do with it. Now, me personally, I strongly feel, and this is just my pick, is that it's going to go even further into the future. The Call of Duty fan in me wants to see it go back. And here's why. And trust me, these companies don't make these decisions lightly. These decisions are made with the determination of what can sell the most copies, okay? Now, there's true Call of Duty fans that they experience World at War, and they know how awesome of a game it was. And those are the people like me and a lot of you. And we would love to see a new spin from Treyarch, which to me is one of the best studios out there, with Black Ops 3 and World War 2. But with that being said, we are in a money-driven market, world, whatever you want to say, and what's cool and what's hot is futuristic. So we're going to have to wait and see, but if there is a studio that would step out on the plank, if you will, and take a chance, I think it's Treyarch. So we'll have to see. You guys vote. Tweet me your results. Be sure to share this poll. You got Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, Pinterest, whatever you want to share it on. There's buttons above it. And let's get this bad boy out there and see what era you guys want to see. And once the poll's been out for a little while, I'll probably tweet it at somebody. I'll tweet it at Vondahar, sure. And let them see what you guys have put for feedback. COD 2015 we're going to be here for another year, boys. And girls, if there's any girls watching this. So I'm pretty stoked. Can't wait to see. Got all kinds of questions that need answered. And the COD hype train has kind of started again already. God, it's early. It's February. Anyway, you guys have a great day. Drop a like on the video. And I'll see you later.